slipping, slipping, slipping.
Just start over the whole level. I'm safe stating this.
Oh, slidey stuff. Ouch. Ouch.
Patrick, why didn't you move? He just jumped in midair. Patrick, you think idiot.
Slipping, slipping, slipping!
Ah, shit. It's not even a good place to save, state over there.
Just like walking on ice cream. Oh! Oh, slidey stuff. Whoa! Just like walking on ice cream.
Dash it. Patrick keeps not moving as fast as I think he should.
Oh, slidey stuff.
What the fuck, Patrick? Why'd you stop moving? Patrick just keeps not moving. Damn it, Patrick. Oh, I was almost to the jumpy bits. Shit.
Ouch.
Oh, damn it, I hesitated. Oh, I didn't touch the surface of that one, damn it. Stopped midair again. There we go. Almost there.
Ouch.
Wait, come on, Patrick, move. Yes, I did it. Oh my god, how many times did I have to reload my save state? I'm so glad I save stated that. All right, Mindy, you conniving fuck. Give me my fucking paddy wagon back. Greedy bitch. Can't you just give it back to me? Why do you need the Goofy Goober tokens? You're the one who gives them to me. Let me try that again. You're the one who gives them to me in the first place.
SpongeBob, you've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to bring back the paddy wagon.
I do? Oh, that's great.
Guys, you're almost done. The Krusty Krab is at the end of this road.
Thanks for all your help, Mindy.
Yes, thanks for helping us.
You're very creepy about this, Patrick.
Don't thank me yet. You'll have to hurry or the road will be blocked. Go as fast as you can and try to get past the falling debris. If the road gets blocked, you'll have to try again.
Excuse me. I didn't explode. I don't know how, but I didn't explode. There's a... Oh, come on! That sound? Why was everything black? My ears. Hurt my soul.
Alright, Krabs. Time for you to die.
Not so fast, Plankton. I brought back King Neptune's crown, and I'm here to save Mr. Krabs.
Nice work, SpongeBob. You made it all the way to Shell City and back. That's a heroic feat. Too bad it won't help. All hail, Plankton.
Hey, King Neptune already has a crown.
That's no crown, Patrick. It's one of Plankton's bucket hats. Plankton is controlling King Neptune.
That's right. And now I'll have the pleasure of removing you along with your friends. Neptune, I command you to kill SpongeBob.
Kill SpongeBob.
All hail, Plankton!
Dodge, SpongeBob, dodge!
Ow. I don't know why I'm doing this, but it seems like the right thing to do. Oh, can't get that close to Mr. Krabs. What do I do with this? That didn't work. What do I do here? Ow.
All hail, Plankton. Dodge, football dodge!
Already doing that. Oh, he's actually doing something this time. I'm not sure what I'm doing. Alright, I understand what I have to do. While he's doing fire, I just gotta dodge. There we go.
Boing.
Okay, that was weird. Oh, the tables need to be flipped. I need to flip the tables back. Why are the tables reflective? Cheesing it. That's definitely an unintended. Alright, which one haven't I done yet? Why didn't that work? Shit. Just stand here. Wait. I'm probably gonna need to do this fight over, because the Krabby Patties aren't responding, and I'm at low health. Oh well. I'll know what I'm doing with this fight. I can't stand on top of it. I just slide off.
All hail, Plankton.
Wait, I start off in the next stage?
This is a nice energy beam.
Jump over the beam.
All right, now I wait.
I command you to kill him!
Ow.
Thank you. You got him with that one. Feel the Plankton crew. We're at the Neptune.
Damn it. Oh, this just got a lot harder.
You're a Goofy Goober!
That's right. Run right into the nice energy beam.
Can I not hit? This suddenly got significantly harder. That was my own stupidity.
I'm Goofy Goober!
All hail, Plankton!
You're a Goofy Goober! We're all Goofy Goobers! Goofy, Goofy, Goober, Goober!
I'm a pet right now.
Put your toes away!
I can't jump over there. Everybody's fucking guys spitting at me are what's really making it hard. SpongeBob, why'd you stop in midair? Why did SpongeBob stop in midair?
All hail, Plankton.
It's the little stuff that keeps getting me killed. Ah, shit, my controller turned off. Work controller. I hit my controller too hard.
All hail, Plankton.
You're a Goofy Goober.
bit slippery here.
Damn it.
I command you to kill him!
SpongeBob, why'd you stop moving?
I command you to kill him!
Oh, there we go. Oh god, there's another one.
You're a Goofy Goober! We're all Goofy Goobers! Goofy 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 Goober! Put your toys away! Put all I gotta say when you come in at the pants in the way! No way, no, no, no freaking way! I'm a kid, you yeah. Say when you say I'm a kid, I say say.
Ow. Oof. Oh, damn it.
Put your toys away. Put all I gotta say when you're dumb enough to play us in the way. No, 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 freaking way.
damn it. This on low health is not easy. And SpongeBob stopped in midair. He stopped in midair again! He did it again! SpongeBob, stop stopping midair! He keeps stopping mid-air! SpongeBob, move the way I want you to. Getting tired of this. I'll get it. Alright, fuck it. I'm starting over from the beginning of this. You're a Goofy Goober! Shit.
I'm a Goofy Goober!
All hail Plankton!
You're a Goofy Goober!
You know, I keep getting killed because SpongeBob just decides that he should stop midair.
You're a Goofy Goober! We're all Goofy Goober! I'm Goofy Goober!
All hail Plankton!
You're Goofy Goober! We're all Goofy Goobers! Goofy Goofy Goober Goober! Put your toys away! We're not gonna see when you're gonna be able to dance in the way! No way, no, 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 no.
Screw it. Going back to here. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, I did it. Where's the sound? Oh, god damn it. I hate that boss. Oh, that sucked so much. That was so hard.
Kill him! Kill him, you idiot!
Idiot?
No. Idiot. French for handsome man. Eugene Krabs, it looks like you were innocent the whole time. Oh well, that's why pencils have erasers. And now to thank the brave heroes who recovered my crown and saved Bikini Bottom. SpongeBob and Patrick, you have performed a manly deed.
Those are stock SpongeBob images. What the hell?
I've learned a few things about myself.
Those are some stock SpongeBob images.
And a wingnut.
Knucklehead McSpazitron.
Yes, but more importantly...
Oh, they got really lazy here at the end.
And I like being a kid. I'm just glad that everything is back to normal. And
you have a job, SpongeBob. You're not a kid.
The most heroic tale ever told in Bikini Bottom. And as the sun sets over the island paradise above the waves, we must stop and wonder how long until the sequel depends on the box office. Now go outside and get some sun. You look awful pale.
Oh, but there was a sequel. Well, there was a second SpongeBob movie at least.
Oh, yeah! These guys are great!
All right, here's the credits. Wait, it's going from the credits straight to the first level? Odd design.
Wait! Help! Save me! Never mind.
This game has been saved!
I gotta say, didn't have as much fun as I wanted to with it. God damn, was it infuriating at times. As you can see by the fact that I started using save states near the end. Which didn't help as much as you think it would with the boss battle. Yep, that's all I had to say. That was SpongeBob SquarePants, the movie, the video game.
It's a good thing SpongeBob wrote